Hollows. What's happening?
Now! Answer me!
Are you here to end me?
You should know. You prophesized it.
Yes, I did. And if there was ever a time to strike me down, it is here. Now. Before my becoming. So, what comes next, horseman?
Abraxas said you mean to hollow the earth, that you used me to gain the power to do so.
A demon who speaks true. Now I have seen everything, but Abraxas did not.
Tell me.
There was a time long ago when I belonged to the Charred Council.
Liar!
Is it so difficult to believe that I could be counted among their number? I was a force for balance, believed in the work of the Council. But after eons, I became disenfranchised. Their feeble lip service toward the very concept of maintaining balance became all too dogmatic. They quickly reduced their focus to policing the forces of heaven and hell. But in doing so, they did not account for humanity.
Humanity? They are
Peerless simian. Yes. Playthings of angels and demons, the forgotten class. So much more. Humans were always meant to embody the universal balance. They were created to evolve.
You flatter them.
No. The simply do not fear them as others do. Someone needs to prevent humanity from reaching its full potential. They did so with this premature war.
And the Council?
Allowed it to happen, and no. I cannot prove it. It was removed from their ranks long ago. But I heard whispers and saw the signs. Thus I prepared my gathering of souls from angels, from demons, from humans. It's an endeavor meant to offer humanity the opportunity to see its potential realized. My final penance for a lifetime of complicity.
I don't understand!
I am the vessel. You are the guardian. As I said when we met, to achieve balance and save this world from heaven and hell, one must choose a side. I have chosen mine. It's you, Fury. No! What do you choose?
I choose life.
It is a good feeling to have a purpose again.
Mad. matters the rest.
Something else you want to tell me, Mistress?
Yes. I'm tired of demons with delusions of grandeur.
Greetings. Take your time, as you wish. Please, take your time.
Service you're doing for the humans. You're not just saving lives, you're saving hope. Let me boost that little trinket I gave you. All right, let's see what I can do for you.
your time. As you wish. Please take your time.
Thank you.
wish.
Their achievements. Humans were outmatched in the apocalypse. Their civilization is now mere fodder for demons.
They truly were a pathetic species. But there are shades of intelligence in their monuments.
Have the humans grown on you, Mistress?
Hardly. I pity their hubris. They believed they could control this world's destiny.
Still, these towers are impressively ambitious, as if they were reaching upwards, looking for purpose in the heavens. What irony they were consumed by hell.
Indeed.
Mistress, it's another of the Chosen.
How can you tell?
A void hangs around them. Can't you feel it? Unlike anything else, the absence creates.